bit here in the second quarter.
You can sense and you can see the momentum because now they're reading their patterns downfield, they're understanding the coverages, and they're finding the open holes in the defense.
So even though it's first down, here's the field goal unit on now to try to get three before halftime. York able to send this one through. And they're on the board, trailing down 6-3. So Charles, they get to them with their first turnover of the game, and they make it early with an extra with a field goal.
And anytime you give the ball up, what's the first thing a coach tells his defense? Don't let them score off of this. You've got to put out the fire. In fact, in 2021, that's what one NFL coach turned his defense. The firemen, go out there, guys, and don't let them put some points on the board.
And he takes it the distance. No time remaining.
No clock on the field.
Yeah, no flags, and it's a kickoff return to end the first half. Such an electric play, so much fun to watch, and you need all 11 guys in sync for that to be successful, don't you?
Without a doubt. That's teamwork, to be able to put it all together. But that play is really probably the most exciting 10 seconds in football.
Gonzalez now to add the extra point. And he atones for his miss the first time around as this one is up and good to extend their lead. First half in the books. You're watching the